dito as a plan for the regeneration of our economy. So, 100 euro voucher daw. Yan. So, to all those who are 16 plus years, especially to help you with increasing economy activity for all. So, I encourage you to make the best use of these vouchers, of which up to 80 euros can be utilized in hotels, accommodation, restaurants, bars, amongst others, whilst the remaining 20 can be used as the retail outlets, open market domestics, household outlets, hair and beauty salons, sports club, museum, arts and cultures, band clubs, and all establishments which had to close as per legal notice 75 and 95 issued earlier in March. So you will utilize these vouchers as you wish. They can only be used at approved outlets after a VAT receipt is issued for the goods or services bought. Its voucher becomes invalid once used. If lost, the other voucher will be provided. Unused voucher will automatically expire on the 30th of September 2020. So, ang galing guys dito, galing to sa government na ng namin, may ano voucher na ayuda para sa amin. So, ito yung guys, yan. So, itong blue, pwede namin gamitin kung anong gusto namin bilhin. Kung, halimbawa, sapatos, bag, or kung ano. Pero itong apat, ba, 80 euros, ito pwede gamitin namin sa hotel, sa restaurant. Pwede namin i-consumize kung anong groceries pwede. O, kung kakain kayo, Jollibee, ay, hindi, Jollibee. Sa Pinas lang pa yun, sa McDo. So, okay na rin to guys ha. Kung aanuhin mga 5,000 pesos to. So, libre from government. So, gagamitin lang ito hanggang katapusan lang ng September. So, kailangan ko lang gamitin to. Yan guys. Thank you sa MIMCOL, sa government ng Manta, kasi nagbigay sila ng simula 16 years old plus and above, lahat binigyan ng ganito. Basta mag-email lang kayo sa kanila, MIMCOL. Tapos, mapadala ka lang ng ganito. Ayuda. So, okay na rin to guys, ha? Gamitin hanggang katapusan lang ng September. So, ito, kung anong gusto mong bilhin, bag, kung anong gusto mo, o sapatos, damit, pwede. Kasi ito naman sa hotel, restaurant, kung ano, kainin mo, or sa groceries, pwede mo gamitin yan. 80 euros.